$40, that's how much a masked gunman got away with when he robbed a cashier at gunpoint on Friday night. The incident happened here at the Route 8 Mini Mart in Barragata, where a cashier was caught off guard when a man walked into the store, his face covered with a shirt, armed with a silver gun, and demanded money. The entire robbery was caught on camera. As you can see, the suspect demands money from the cashier while another store patron in a yellow shirt stood unfazed on the side of the counter. While the suspect attempted to keep his identity concealed, at one point during the robbery, the shirt covering his head and face fell, revealing a portion of his face, all caught on camera. Frustrated with the cashier, the robber shot at the counter only inches from her and the register. He then leaned over the counter and grabbed the contents of the register and walked out. Soon after, the man in the yellow shirt took out a cigarette and walked out of the store, leaving the distraught cashier visibly traumatized by what had just happened. Co-owner Edin Antolin says they believe the bystander may have been involved because he did not react and just stood there. She added that the individual in yellow was not a regular customer, and when the robbery occurred, it was the second time in a matter of minutes that he had entered the store. He simply hung around the second time and tried to make conversation with the cashier before walking out emotionless after the robbery and shooting. As for the gunman, he was last seen wearing a white shirt under a black long-sleeve jacket, blue jeans, a red glove on his left hand, and black shirt over his face. If you have any information or recognize the suspect in the video, contact GPD at 472-8911 or Crime Stoppers at 477-HELP. Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Jolene Tovas.